you can now relive your childhood. The Nintendo Entertainment System and its joy will now remain immortal as emulators allow you to play your favorite NES games on your Android. And nothing does it better than Nostalgia.NES Pro application. All you have to do is to purchase it from Google Play Store and install it. There is free version too, but it contains ads. The emulator does not come with games, so you have to download it via sites. There is good site which provides games, that is romsmania.cc. There are free downloads of NES games, but you should check if it is legal in your country or not. If we talk about features, it have modern, cool looking and user-friendly interface. Highly customizable virtual controller. You can adjust the size and position of each button to suit your needs. Game progress saving and loading. Rewinding. Just rewind the game couple of seconds back and try again to solve your mission. Wi-Fi controller mode. This unique feature allows several devices to be connected each other. Turn your phone into a wireless gamepad and play your favorite multiplayer NES games with your friends. I personally have this application and it gave me hours of fun playing all the NES games. The controllers are a bit awkward though because I am used to playing with real controllers and not on the flat surface. But I am sure some people would not find it difficult to adjust to. All the links are in the description box below. If you like this video, hit that like button and do your positive comments in the comment box below. And we'll see you guys in the next one. Bye-bye.